them. We're just doing a bit of looting here. We're inside the tail end of the waterworks. Like with fat lights on. And make sure we get some good quality weapon. That was good the way, even though it did glitch. A little bit of lag. Hold on, let me get this. Oh, there's one up there, that looks like a radiator. Maybe it's just the lights on the machine, I have to go another way. Yep. I'm gonna scare the dude. And it's all on the... Can't get a crossbow bolt with that. Okay. I'll do it. Sweet. Some good stuff. Well, we've got a marksman right, it's only a level 1, but then we've got it. I still probably just keep the hunting rifle, okay. Let's go on back here. I'm not gonna bother trying to pick this chest. Better drink coffee because I'm definitely going to run out of stamina. I still think this is quicker than picking them. Well, it definitely is an impact, right? Gonna have to be a bit cautious here because I'm not so much noise. My stealth isn't top notch yet. What do we got? Right, level 4 pistols, but the one I've got. And another AK, so we've got machine gun parts. It's got them. I'm not sure if I've got a band of them. I think I might have a little bit of the desert. Isn't there a band of ammo in it? Yeah, so that's on the side, so I've got use there. Check that. Both of them, how much have I got? Oh no, 320. Keeping them. Right, let's modify this thing. Start reload. sure whether to keep it or not. It's got a longer range than this, what? 80, effective range 79. Effective range 70, if it's not, I don't know. It's only a single shot, but I only use it to hunt on it. I'm going to scrap that. No, I'm not going to scrap it first. So, which is it worth now? 34, but yeah, nothing sound. Another herd hangs over. 54 points, man, the size of this. I'm going to keep them. Is it sleeping now? I'm going to probably scrap that for rifle parts, but yeah, I certainly won't. Really use a silence. I know there's a few more of them around here. I'm just going to get the cement and cobblestone. It's really the cement I need. Might as well take the cobblestone. There's a lot of the dudes getting hit. Get a bit hot. There's probably one in there yet. There it is. Jam it out. Get the bolt back. This would be a good shot if I can headshot him. Oh, I did. Yeah. There's one behind here. Yeah? So there's another one up there somewhere, I think. This is more of a Batman angle. There's one behind us. Okay, let's just check it for Bat. So that's a good one. And then we'll get the cement and the cobblestones and get out of Dodge. You get him up there. Wait a minute. And then the scrap bars on the arrows. Oh, there we go, there's more of them coming at me. It's going nuts up there, isn't it? No, that's a bear. The bear must be outside. I'm taking a risk just being here in this location. That's beyond my game stage to really be here. I need loot. It's time to carry this shotgun. He's getting his way through that building. Just hope there's none of the rest of them up there to catch him. So now we've got to go and do a mission. It's 6:30 PM. This is the same day as my last video. Oh, should be snake. Which way is it? It's this way, isn't it? This unholy dump. You're alright. That's not good. Sometimes get lost around here because I don't like coming here. But I need the equipment. Yeah, run right. So we'll quickly go back, unload stuff, and go and do this clear area and retrieve supplies. This is a tier 3 quest I've got to do. And I'm hoping I've got enough time before it gets dark. So when it gets dark, nightmare speed. nightmare anyway. Got some chocolate in the cupboard. I'm going to cut down the sweat, I think this leads me to the right thing. Oh, yeah, it is. Nice bit of tricks on the motorbike. Oh, it's got a moped thing. Mini bike. So that was a successful mission anyway. I won't bother going into the trader, I'll just dump stuff in the box, just that I've got one in the trader. And then, I'll go home and get a job. It's not far enough. So I've got 3 hours. Game time. Hope I can make it. It's the docks. I know where it is, but I'm not 100% sure which one it is. There's two of them. And one of them's like a fisheries. And you have to go in down a chute. Nice to recognize. Let's not bother. Let's just get over there. Can we get over there? This thing's got no power, I'm gonna have to get the mountain bike as soon as possible. That one's stuck up. The motorway just got clean through. Chickens all over the place. We can dry off. So we're nearly at Trader Joe's now, very close. Come on. There he is. Whoa, that's a good jump. Not paying attention. Let's get to the stuff that we tool parts, isn't it? And my son off on that. That. Let's keep that part of this out. The stuff we're going to sell. Bike. Need to refuel this. Trying to feel that much of it. So we'll go back to the place and we've got another 500 or whatever it is meters. And I need to turn off those green things. I was just doing that so I could get my mind below. I don't know what happened next. Unrealistic. Stop sticking the drop box. Mm-hmm. to take a bunch of them off because they're throwing them away. I'm not 100% sure. I need to avoid that place. I was using that for the chem station. By the way, there's a chem station in there. I need to be at least 8 blocks so that it respawns. Oh, it's on the other side, isn't it? I was hoping it was that one, but that's a bit too easy for the level 3, tier 3. No time for scrubbing calves. Think of this as this one, the fisheries one, but it's pretty long. And we want to go in and just get them wasted fast, and we've got full shotgun. It's not necessarily out with the AK. AK is, yeah, it is, it's that one, it's the fisheries one. Clear the area, retrieve supplies, there's a load of them. Still. So I need to do this in record time. I've got 2 game hours to do it. Let's hope I can. I don't mind coming back in the dark, but I don't want to be inside the POI room with the zombie and stuff. But they've got it in the dark. Where's the star thing? We're at 276 meters. Let's go crossbow. The stealth and crossbow to begin with. I know there's some upstairs in here. Oh, he's just trying to bash his way in, I think. We can get it from up here. Nice gun. A little bit of crossbow down the back. Let's check this now. I'm not going to be going through too much of the trash. It's 24 minutes game time already. This this with a jump out on me from the side. And then we won't be seeing these tin panels. Dive out. Let's check out here. Okay, use this one. Oh, yeah, it's a pretty big PR. Spinning out the sucker. Still, but let's check that. Easy enough. I think I need to go down here. I might as well get this. Still, there's some down here. One inside of it. Can I jump down there? Come on, open up. Let's get back into patch it all the way into here. Nope, take it off. There's the back. Oh, it's gone nuts. One part of the mission done anyway, and it's 9:30 at night already. I could have took an easier mission, but this one was the closest to the shooting. Apart from my level 1 very surprised, it's not really good. Business dude. That's the end of it. Just quickly check. Is this still work? Nope. Got it. Let's just eat that. Slightly wounded. Gouge. This one is somewhere as well. Decent. Need it. Come here. A bit of cash. Money in here. Search that cabinet and not yet. Yes. Bit of stock. Let's go for the gumball stew. Check around. I'm pretty certain there's something in there. There's something as well. Now we're going to work out this. What is all that roof in here? There's a hidden part. Okay, so far. I'm going to take the body bags. I'm going to take it from there. Let's just eat that crumb. There's one need of space we can get. There's one behind that stack of cement. Good business, dude. I hit you at this stuff here. Oh! 2 treasure maps. Maybe the other? 2 treasure maps. Oh yeah, I have the 200% loot now they're in there and now they are. Barely see. Just about see. Got him up. So that should be it for down here. Let's check around. Which one I've got? Got on the road. Let's just have a bit of it. One more crossbow bullets. Got a ton of rope down here. Crossbow bolt on this stuff here. Nope. I'm gonna grab this cement. You can keep making more concrete. There's a couple of stones to here, so. Little points. Stuff aside, I don't use the sledgehammers. I'm coming in, no surprise. Let's go this way. Trees coming through. Obscure. This is worth more. A stun bar on. It's worth 55. And if I scrap it, I'm just gonna let them go. It's worth 90. Yeah. It's worth more, I suppose. Absolutely getting hammered now. I'm infected as well. I'm getting destroyed. Right, now they all know where I'm at. See him till it was way too close. It'd be just like a silhouette to me. Yeah, I've already walked on my bike, dude. It's pretty tough. And shotgun profile. It's always good. Well, I'm gonna jump here, I'm I'm still in the lab. Here we go, so I'm mad now. This idiot is trying to get through. They come to me and I shouldn't have too far to find them. I've totally messed it up, so stealth goes. Night vision is in the story. Oh no, we don't actually want to go up. This is great seminar! Yeah, we need shoddy shells. We will always need shoddy shells. The chest into this. Yeah, I thought that would be good. So need that one. I've already been infected once. Just if I'm gonna make a case for the shotgun. Don't need another workbench yet, so I'll scrap that because there's tons of armor. But we're gonna keep building it. Bone and shotgun parts. Here's the potatoes, and we've got some grow. Just a little bit, these are fully encumbered. These are the ones in the bush. Let's put that right. Oh god, I don't need scrapping that, but I will. I don't need the plastic. So I've got to go in here. I realise they're behind me as well, but I actually have to go in here to break them off. We'll let them break their way in. Just at the later then, that's a good idea. Hopefully they'll break out and come into me here and I won't have to bother hunting them. I need to roost as many of the suckers in here first. This is just dodgy. I'm actually inside the machine. They use for sorting fish. Ah. The rest of them coming up in the shotgun time. Alright. Get a boat snake. Oh, and he's, I'm trying to reload this. Oh, suck. Worth how much 70 in this worth? But, oh, no. Oh. There's a fat lips up here somewhere. So I'm gonna take him. I need to do some fighting. Guess to make this four. Huh? Oh, they're all dead. Oh, the ones outside must just be outside. Yeah, I think it's there. I might start doing that again. Reading all the books, even if I've read them already, just have enough space to get the fat loots. So the ones outside, that must be a wandering hog or something. Oh my god. Oh, at least we've got a sledge. Right. So sad, really. Is that a weapon or a helmet? Take that, so yeah, let's just put that in there. Take that, modify that, put that on, complete. Take the gun, scrap up the pistol parts. Definitely want that. No room in inventory, crafting is really heavy, but modify. Check that on. And then you hit complete. And keep them. Oh, they're really good. Is that it? They're absolutely chocolate in this building. It's all empty. So now we've got to find our way back out. Back up this thing and up the steps. And then get rid of stuff. That's the way we can. And I'm probably going to have to fight them down these steps. I should have to come in this very day. Definitely been hitting that. Myself. I'll have to give it down. Oh no, I'm on stealth, I don't want to do that. Alright, be gone, be gone. Get away, you zombies, you. Nothing to do with these maggots. That was a bit of a tricky mission. It's now 1:30 in the morning. I started, what, 20 past 8 when I got here? Don't know if they can. They get nightmare speed. Oh, no, Feral's a nightmare speed, but the regular ones is sprint, but still fast enough. So, we can't call it a trade in. Yes, because. No. So I just lob stuff in the box, man. Chest and head on back to my place. That's provided I get back in my police. I wouldn't say that mission was too much for success, but it was fun. Got plenty of loot. This is the main thing. You got loot to survive the apocalypse. You gotta take that shit. Or staff, especially in the early game, you can be growing it. You know, cooking recipes and everything. You know, eating berries and raw eggs. Just so as not to starve. Zombies must be livid. I did a dodge on them. I did have to get wounded. That, I just drove right past the dog. I didn't even see it. Oh no, it's a crawler. It's a spider monkey thing. Didn't even see it. I just went right past it. I just caught him with a peripheral vision. It's probably in my mind. It's way up. I'm gonna get up this thing, please. This is a bit dodgy. There's the trader, anyway. Maybe back to Trader Joe. Let's turn the slide off and stick up my hand. low. Let's turn that off. Look at that one. There's stuff to sell. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna try make steel curtains. I'm gonna make steel curtains. I prefer to use that in the baseball bat. And that's just say, oh, that's not too bad. That's alright, I got a good money on it. And I should repair that. I will repair that. And that one is just worth it. A lot of money. Oh, what's coming up on me? I can hear it. As we'll kill it first, where is it? There it is. Let's see if I can get it still. Oh, she's got a hit on me. Yeah, I've got to turn that thing off first. Stuff for, let's put down here. Stuff for upstairs. Back safe and sound. A little bit wounded, but plenty of stuff. I'm gonna do cut some meat up. And more. 26 and 4 eggs. Keep that for cooking and that as well. So let's just take that down to full. I'll make sure them in there. Put them in there. And make back in on one of them. I should have made boy of meat now. Do I have the water? I'm going to do it. Whatever. It's done now. And then let's prepare stuff. I'm going to put it shut up. It's done us well. I could do the better one, but then it's done us well. Oh, and it just ran out. Right. We're pretty much done. We've got down here. Grab my own stuff. So I can't even take it out. Just get it sorted. Sort that out. up and what have we done with it. This is the stuff for a horde mate, which is only once a month, so I've got 12 days still. I have a little prep, where's the chuck them in? I think those pairs in a minute, actually I didn't know. Take half of them. Move. And step up. Probably miss this stuff. As we're going to most of the rest of it. Yeah, I'm I've written my stuff across by that, so I haven't actually got it. This is trader. This weapon, that's the mid weapon here. So that that's ammo, that's ammo, that's ammo, that's ammo. That's different there. I've got plenty of cement, but only 250 on. Now 300 or something sand, and we might have a bit more in here. I set it up before I left. No, but I'll make some cement. Got some concrete mix, which is good. There we go. Press the buttons. That will make 400 of sand. Oh no, it'll make 200. Mix it up. Make as much. Six. Am I only 247? That's all I have left. It's done. There's a bit of battery in here because that's what I'm using the truck. I can go to the chem station. I have the box for the chem station. Maybe I'll make my crew there, but I don't have any mercury water. And it's nearly sorted. As I turn those on. It's nearly daytime already. Let's make the most of it. Nothing else to do, just handing the job to the other dude. Shut that trap down. So this is where I'll be standing for hard night. Here. I can't get the other one of those bars on the other side because I put this one off on the other side. I'm not up and down. Anyway, so the idea is they come up from there. I can chuck grenades and pipe bombs down at them and stuff. I have to jump all the way that, and I test it out, and it destroys my stamina just getting up there, too much jumping. Then they come up there to fight me where I kill them. And I've got the entire thing made up with bars, but I don't know if I've done that. The hard base aspect of it. Run out. I've got a door at the back and just jump down and leave the door open. Just there. Just get out of this. And do it one more. Then we have that in there, that's to sell. I'll just level it back up. I'll scrap it because I need crushed glass. I may as well bring the crushed glass down here because I use it for scopes. Where's the glass? I need that for the scopes. That's a 44 mag, which I don't have 44 mag. I have 321 shots for that's not spur, I think. So all I need is to get more stone bolts. I have iron monsters for 49 of them. Lots of stone arrows that I was making before, but I don't have any dough. I've read it. Alright. Leave it here then. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.